Higher low?
High.
I got a 3. And you got a 5. Alright. Sheesh, starting off strong already, my man. Oops. Oh, fuck. I didn't see that. You cut? Alright. Do this. All right, have fun.
I'm gonna do silent mining.
Ooh, cost?
That's a good question.
Must be a loaded hand. All right. Shoot. Can I read? What?
Effect of Mathmech Command?
Yeah.
Effect of Sigma to special summon?
Go for it. That's fine.
Effect of Circular to get card?
Circular effect is okay. We're about to see some Mathmech shenanigans.
Detach. Effect to grab a monster to hand.
Searches only monsters or any Mathmech?
Only Mathmech.
That's fine.
Level 4 Mathmech.
That's fine. Level 4 or Mathmech? Oh, is that the
level
one?
Level 4 Mathmech.
Oh, okay. Gotcha.
Yes, it's a little for Mathmech.
Gotcha. Is this the one that can get you a Abyss Dweller if you detach 3? Yeah, if you detach 3, it can get you a Abyss Dweller. That's pretty cool. Or not a Abyss Dweller, a Schoolmeister. Yeah.
Normal summon?
Ooh. He target and revives?
Yeah.
Target?
Circular.
That's fine. Oh, baby.
Oh, baby. We got two.
Yeah.
Five more?
He's gonna lock you in, right?
Yeah.
Okay, that's fine.
Bring out to Devil's
Eve. Okay. Devotee doesn't have an effect, right?
No.
Oh yeah, he does. You cannot link summon. If this card special summon, you cannot link summon level 3 or higher monsters. Yeah. So his effect is mandatory when on summon. So you have to declare that. Oh, like I can't summon more level link 3 or higher monsters. Okay.
I know. I don't think you heard
me neither. Till now. Well, actually, no, because I had played the Cyburst Eldritch deck.
I've heard in my YouTube video that it's mandatory.
Yeah. Yeah, it happens every time. That's what made his effect is what made the Dagda Predaplant lock combo enabled. Huh. Anyways, but go on. You get a tribute.
Going to use Alamberta to bring out from the graveyard and tribute Devotee.
Yeah, that's fine.
Effect to make 2 tokens out of it?
Yeah, that's fine.
Link on to Wicked?
Yeah, that's fine. That seems fine. Oh, baby. That's fine.
Oh, if I had a... I don't have a trap card, but I could probably search a floodgate.
Oh.
Because I have so much fuel.
Yeah. Wow, this is the... This is the combo right here. Yeah, you had a lot of fuel, man.
Yeah.
Okay. Wait, where's the trap card? Did you search the trap? Oh, it's in your hand. Oh, your hand.
So, a Palooza is a negate per card, right? Or per level?
Per level.
Can I get more?
Per card. Sorry. Per card. Yeah, so like right now, if you make it with four, it'd be four negate apples.
I can make it down as one, right? Link one.
Correct. So one, two, yeah, three, correct. Four. Yeah, you can make the biggest apple the world has ever seen. Okay.
And then a faster.
Draw?
Yeah.
Oh, baby. What a hand. Okay.
On draw phase, I'm going to use IP Masquerina's effect.
You have to wait till I do something in main phase.
You have the card? Okay.
Yeah, because like she's only in main phase.
Okay, I keep forgetting that.
Yeah, yeah. So stand by main phase. Thinking. Oh, let's do this first. Let's see what we draw. Effect. I got a dump for cost.
Can I chain?
You can chain. Yeah. Let me just resolve cost. Okay, go for it. You gonna chain IP?
Yeah. One, two. Might as well four.
Okay. Ooh, so she's a four negate. Do you wanna cut or tap? Okay. Let's see here. Damn, that's a big apo. That is indeed a big apo. Effect the frat call, discarding for cost.
Chain apple.
Normal summon kit. Anything on summon? No. Link out. Effect the kit. That's two. Set. A pass. She's at. She's minus two negates now. Yeah. Demon time.
It's kind of rough because you were normally scooped, right? No, somebody with the, you know. So that gives me to think that's revolt.
Perhaps.
So I'm going to go battle phase.
You're going to go battle phase?
Yeah. Because if I climb up to like access core, you're just gonna revolt and
that's fine.
Take my resources. So
yeah, that's fine. Battlefields is okay.
I go with 800.
Okay, so and, I take 800.
How much does she have?
For she's minus 2, so now she's at 16. Oh, so I take 24 total. Okay.
And I'll set a card and pass me.
Oh man! All right, cover turn. Oh, you know what? I messed up. Probably should have. All set. Mm-hmm. Pass. The fuel. Quato's out here thinking how to TK.
It has to be controlled, right? I can't pop them. It has to be face up.
No, you can pop them.
With the... Read it. I think it says control.
Yeah, you could do it. Because I control these, they're even though they're face down.
So what's the difference between face down and up on the warding? Because some cards you can't, like Virtual World, teach it?
Yeah. I don't know. I just know that like I control these because they're on my side of the field, even though they're face down.
I use Super Victory.
I'll chain.
I use the Master Belusa.
Chain.
I'll chain call, by the way. On effect value.
Chain.
Interesting. It's very
So the Veiler ult resolved before the called by does. Okay. So yeah, Apple's at zero. Then that doesn't resolve. Okay. That was fat.
That was fat.
Right.
Yeah, going to normal summon.
Yeah, I'm gonna use this effect.
Mm-hmm.
I'll chain. Two. I'll target. Okay. Target his the one in grave.
Supposed to target. Okay.
I'm just targeting. No. I'm targeting him.
Engrave.
Yeah.
Four. Oh, she's a four.
The thing is, though, she can only count as a four or a
three, right?
Or a one. Like, that's the link ruling. So, like, she's either a one or a four.
So, because I don't have a five, she doesn't.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, remember that, guys.
So
links count as their link rating or one.
With these two.
Okay.
That's ring two, one and one.
Okay, sure.
Jammer.
That's fine.
And then one and three.
One.
But I can count as a one, right?
Yeah.
And,
you're fine.
Two, so then to rank three.
Yeah.
Transport talker.
Mm-hmm.
Effect.
Target what? Update.
Update jammer.
Sure.
And this is where we usually play because I don't have access code, but. Then that would bring out access code and can attack twice for new.
Yeah, you would get it. Yeah.
I still have imperm in case.
Oh, the imperm. Yeah, that would have killed me. For sure. GG's. I'll go first. Now, if I were playing in a tournament, guys, I would be citing in like anti-spell fragrances and other budget going first cards. Anti-spell fragrance does indeed have a really cheap copy at it's a rare now, so, and it's really good against the meta, obviously against Dark Ruler, things like Super Poly and other things like that, where forces your opponents to, even if they're quick play, so shotgun them right at the start of their turn. So yeah. But because this isn't a tournament play, we're not gonna side. Although maybe down the road we'll play some side matches if I had the budget side deck available. All right, let's see what we got, guys. Oh. Oh, baby. Okay. How do we best play against hand trappies? Standby main phase? Mm-hmm. Effect the fractal? He would send another Tri-Brigade to the grave. From deck to grave. It's Asherable. Okay. Damn. Normal summon kit?
Okay.
Thinking here. Kit effect. Banish one for cost. It would summon a link monster.
Right. He's a big guy.
Veiler? That's fine. Okay. I'll link out. So, guys, that is why having the link one is so invaluable to bait effect Veilers. So hopefully now we can play through unless he has a second one. So I'll send a Nerve Ball. Oh, sorry. Kid Effect and Grave to send a Nerve Ball to Grave.
Okay.
Nerve Ball Effect to add one to hand. Yeah. A Tri-Brigade.
Go ahead.
Anything here?
No.
And now I'm going to use Keras Effect, discarding the Mercurier. Mm-hmm. The special. Anything on summon?
No.
Okay, guys. So here... we probably just want to banish two because we want to guarantee revolt. So I'm going to banish two for cost. Anything? So we want to basically have Bear Blum access, right? Anything here?
No.
Okay. So now we essentially... Oh, sorry. Effective Nerf. This guy?
No.
That's fine?
Fine.
Okay. Actually, we got more fuel, guys. We might be able to push further.
This is hand trap, so you can go ahead and...
This is the beauty of the Mercurier package. Effective Albion the Shrouded. Sending for cost. Cutter tap. Okay. Effective Brandon Sword, banishing to add back Mercurier.
Yeah.
Sweet. Effect discarding two to target and revive the fractal.
Yeah.
Okay. We'll just make an apple. I guess we could have made another link, but we messed up our arrows. That's a lesson learned. Apple for three. Effect to search revolt. Set two? Pass.
Effect the circular from it? Send for cost?
Yeah, that's fine. No, actually, chain apple to negate.
Would it still go through though, this cost?
Mm-hmm. Cost will go through. Yeah, keep going.
Effect of Sigma to special summon when there's no monster in my deck. Well, actually, let me see if it's either or just mine. If you control for me.
Because thinking. Cool. I'm at 16 attack. How much attack does he have?
1,000.
And will he do anything on the field?
No. I never get banished if I sink right out.
Summon's okay, yeah. Thinking. Yeah, that's fine. Summon's fine. Yeah. Yep. Kind of knew that was happening.
Oh, Paralytic seed effect?
Oh, baby. negate with apple?
Okay.
He's at 800 attack. Oh, baby. What do you got here? Waitolytics. Shouldn't you have normal summoned him and then summoned him and then try to search the spell?
Say it again?
You should have normal summoned circular and then summoned him so you can use circular effect. That would have baited out another negate.
I didn't think about it.
Yeah.
It's a little tech.
Yeah. Yeah.
When it's special summon.
So summon, how much attack?
1,500.
That's fine.
So, battle phase?
Activate Almiraj, targeting an apple so she can't be destroyed by card effects this turn.
Okay.
Anything? Okay. Proceed.
This card effects or attack is okay?
Card effects.
Okay. Attack for 1,500.
Chain revolt.
Can
I read him?
Yeah.
Is he going to tribute for cost?
Yes. I don't know, actually.
Yeah, it tributes for cost. So you'll tribute for cost on negate with apple? With the last negate?
Okay.
Anything?
No.
So revolt resolves? Chainlink 1 Shureg, Chainlink 2 Nerval, Chainlink 3 Kit to dump. Yeah? What am I resolving? Oh, yeah. I'm resolving add to hand. And then I'll banish your circular.
Regular?
Yeah, that's the only thing I can banish. Go for it.
That is rough. Say more in the pass.
Draw. Interesting. Just kidding. Normal summon? Oh, fuck.
Okay.
Normal summon?
Okay.
Effect cost will be 1. Two and three. Anything?
That's your graveyard?
Yeah.
I'll chain call by the grave to banish for sure.
Oh, okay. I'm glad I got rid of. That's fine. So this will come out, and then Mercury effect. Yeah, this is game. Yeah, this is game on board. I mean, I just have to. Actually, you have two targets. Let me see. I don't know if I can do 8K. The budget version is a little bit different here. Actually, yeah, I can. Effect.
Mm-hmm.
Effect to dump.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what?
Yeah.
Effect to dump?
Yeah.
Effect to search?
Yeah.
Can't believe you banished my Mercurier, bro. I'm upset. Oh. Can I do 8K? Oh, dude, was that game on board already? Oh, no, it wasn't yet. I need to.
This is Apple. You only had three.
Apple is zero, yeah. How do I do this? I guess I do this. Kind of both as one. Effect to search. Effect to summon?
Yes.
I just did a lot for nothing.
Cut.
Cut. Effect.
Rewind it.
Right. Banish. Yeah, dude, I actually just negged. Let's see. Yeah, you know what, Guido? I negged. Effect.
Yeah.
Banish 4. And then I'm gonna do these two. And then I'll just go battle phase and I'll deal that damage.
Okay.
And then, oh, oops, I forgot her effect. Draw, put one back down. And it sucks. Yeah. Go for it, Quato. Oh, baby, you got fuel?
Kind of.
Okay.
Summon?
Effect to target kit and reviver. Effect to banish.
That's game.
All right. Oh, reliable, baby. So, guys, I found out that without access code, it's a lot harder to OTK. But I think Boral Sword might be a better move instead of Boral Load. Maybe maybe in that situation, Boral Load is probably game. So now Quato's gonna go first. We have 12 minutes left in the round. Oh baby, the brick.
Bad.
No, bad. Don't tell me that. You must have something.
I do, but
it's not optimal.
I kind of want to show you for the lulz.
Oh, nah, don't show me
yet. I'll show you the end.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Effective signal deferment?
Oh, what?
No,
that's full combo.
I'll show you in the end. It's not.
Go for it.
Fight is full combo, but it's just hilarious. The odds, you know?
You probably drew 3 circulars, huh?
I drew a 3 parallel XC.
Oh, so you can't do it.
I can't do much.
You can't do its effects.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
That's just a break, man.
That's tough.
Effect of a Sigma?
Yeah. You're not going to search for circular?
Yeah. I was thinking about it. I was testing you.
Dude, come on, man.
Effect the sacred to search?
Yeah. Oh, baby, full combo.
XYZ into a militia.
Yeah.
Effect to detach and search a level 4 Mathmech from a deck to my hand.
That's fine. Oh, we're playing Yu-Gi-Oh! It's like a card game, yeah.
Like a 2000s card game.
Yeah. God.
Wait, I should probably... do a different card.
Wait, you already had him in hand?
Yeah.
Oh,
I didn't realize. Gotcha. I had him in hand.
Gotcha.
Okay, so...
Make heat soul already, bro.
Yeah. Normal summon?
Yeah.
Effects you a special summon for great.
Oh, can't you still make apple though?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
But what sucks is that three cards in my hand are dead.
Yeah.
So it's like I can't recycle.
Yeah. Do you usually choose to make apple?
Sometimes I like to do the heat soul for the draw. Which I probably should at this point.
To get more resources.
Yeah. You know what I could do?
Oh, doesn't the Link Disciple
recycle?
Yeah, I was thinking
that.
Oh!
I was thinking of that. I was just thinking
dude,
that.
Big brain. Damn, Cradle just broke the board.
Link out into Link
yeah.
Disciple. Link out into Link Delity. Effect of Link Disciple to
Tribute. Yeah.
Draw one and put it back one to the deck.
Yeah. Stone cold face, guys. I'm sure he drew an Ash.
Okay, effect of Devotee.
Yeah.
Some of the two tokens.
Yep. Like IP already.
No, effect of Parallel Exceed.
Oh, you can't do it right now because you had to do it on Link Summon.
Oh, it has to be after a Link Summon.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
Link Summon again.
Yeah, okay. You'll be able to do it right now. Yeah. No problem.
Teaching me the ropes.
Yes, sir. Now you could do it if you want.
Okay. Or do I see it?
That's fine. You think we got it, guys? We'll see. Oh, baby. That card says the monsters
you can
be
banish
destroyed.
One Cyber's monster from the graveyard and add one Cyber's tuner when you special summon, right?
Yeah.
So. I'm going to banish Parallax Seed.
Yes,
fine. Add a tuner to him.
That's fine. The follow up.
Yeah.
The Quato up. That card's really good, dude.
Oh, at,
Cards insane.
Kind
of
front side roast decks.
Yeah, that's right. It's actually kind of insane. My turn, baby.
Tough turn.
Tough turn?
Mm-hmm.
Stand by me, face.
Yeah.
What's sarcophagus? Resolves?
Yeah, I'm going to
chain
with IP Masquerade.
Okay. Go for it.
One, two, three, four. Actually, I could probably do. Would it be wise to sometimes just to get three negates with Wicked on the field to protect her from getting like ogre? Because she protects from the effects, right, and being attacked.
It's side burst monsters only. She's not side burst though.
Okay.
Yeah. On the new chain,
okay.
Effect to add to hand. That's fine.
I'll close it. That's fine though, yeah.
You sure?
No, go ahead. I will negate it.
You will negate?
Yeah.
Tough. Fire permission tanky to search to hand.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That's fine? Insane. Anything here?
It's on hand?
Yeah, it's in hand.
Okay.
How much attack does Apple have?
It's 800, right? Perfect.
Yeah.
So
she has 24.
24.
Okay. Fight the fractal.
I use chain apple.
She's at how much?
16.
Normal summon fractal.
I might chain on summon super fractal.
Chain?
Oh, chain up, though.
She can't be destroyed right now, huh? Because of IP?
Correct.
Damn. You got it, bro. Look what else I had.
I had another one just in case you pull another two double belts.
Is it not once per turn?
Well, don't you negate the activation?
Oh, I do. Yeah.
I really wanted these effects, so you can keep doing it.
Oh, wow. That's insane. You had it. You had it on lock. Dude. That shuffle back.
I drew
back.
It because of Wicked. I drew the other one. So I was like.
Dude, the token generating combo is insane.
Yeah, it is. It's a lot.
Dude.
It locks you onto three, but it's perfect. Without
dude,
Belusa.
Honestly, bro. So, just with circular, you get apple.
Yeah, I got
right?
full combo, and I was able to find a way
wait
to
a minute.
Recycle
so,
it.
Just with circular, right? You can get. Yeah, just with circular,
yeah.
You can get apple
it's,
out,
yeah.
right?
It's a one card.
Dude,
apple
plus. That's literally Tri-Brigade.
Yeah.
But your apple is indestructible.
But you're circular, you send Sigma. And with circular,
GGs.
You special summon.